early stages of military operations to disarm Iraq, to free its people.
We also know there are known unknowns. That is to say, we know there are some things we do not know.
I discuss the meeting that I've just had with Prime Minister Maliki.
Saddam Hussein has gone to elaborate lengths, spent enormous sums, taken great risks,